Next Z1's 2019 problem is 5% A, B, C, D and E are seated in a circular arrangement. If each of them is given a head of one of the three colors, red, blue and green, then the number of ways of distributing the heads such that the person seated in adjacent seats get different colored heads is. Now, solution. So, A, B, C, D are arranged in a circular table. So, A can have red, blue or green head. Suppose first case, if A is having red head, then B can have either blue or green. Similarly, E can have either blue or green. Now, if B is having green head, then C can have either blue or red. Now, if B is having blue head, then C can have either green or red head. D will get according to E and C. So, this we will write as A is getting red. Then B will get either blue or green. If B is getting blue, then C will get either green or red. Now, if B is getting green, then C will get either blue or red. So, C will get either blue or red. Now, we know E is getting either blue or green. So, E will have either blue or green. Now, we will find out about D. Suppose E is getting as blue, then we will decide about D. So, C is getting green and E is getting blue, so D will get only red. Suppose C is getting red and E is getting blue, then D will get only green. Next is, suppose C is getting blue and E is getting blue, then D will get either red or green. Now, suppose C is getting red and E is getting blue, then D will get only green. So, these are total 5 ways. Next, we will find out if E is having green. Now, suppose E is having green. Now, if C is having green and E is having green, then D can have either blue or red. Suppose C is having red and E is having green, then D will have only blue. Now, if C is having blue and E is having green, then D will have only red. Now, C is having red and E is having green, then D will have only blue. Now, here we have one way, here we have two way, here we have one way, here we have one way, here we have one way, here we have two ways, here we have one way, here we have one way. So, if you count, we'll get total as 10 ways. So, if A is having red, then we are getting total 10 cases. Suppose A is having blue, then also we'll get 10 cases. And if A is having green, then also we'll get 10 cases. So, total is what? 30. So, answer is 30. Next, Z1's 2019 problem is, suppose determinant is sigma k equals to 0 to n k, second element is sigma k equals to 0 to n nck into k square, second rule is sigma k equals to 0 to n nck into k, and second element is sigma k equals to 0 to n nck into 3 power k equals to 0, holds for some positive integer n, then sigma k equals to 0 to n nck divided by k plus 1 equals. Now, solution. So, determinant sigma k equals to 0 to n k, we can write as what? N into n plus 1 divided by 2. Next is sigma k equals to 0 to n nck into k square, we can write as what? N into n plus 1 into 2 power n minus 2. Sigma k equals to 0 to n nck into k, we can write n into 2 power n minus 1. Sigma k equals to 0 to n nck into 3 power k, we can write as 1 plus 3 whole power n. Determinant equals to 0. Now, if I simplify, we'll get n into n plus 1 divided by 2 into 4 power n minus multiplication of these two. So, this will be nothing but what? N square into n plus 1 into 2 power n minus 1 plus n minus 2 equals to 0. Now, this we can add n into n plus 1 divided by 2 into 2 power 2n minus n square into n plus 1 into 2 power 2n minus 3 equals to 0. Now, this we can add n into n plus 1 divided by 2 into 2 power 2n minus n square into n plus 1 into 2 power 2n divided by 2 cube equals to 0. From here, we can take n into n plus 1 into 2 power 2n, if I take common, we'll get 1 by 2 minus n divided by 2 cube equals to 0. Now we'll get n into n plus 1 into 2 power 2n minus 4 minus n equals to 0. So from here we got n equals to 0 comma minus 1 comma 4. Now from here n equals to 0 is not possible, n equals to minus 1 not possible, so n equals to 4 is possible. So we'll get sigma k equals to 0 to 4 4ck divided by k plus 1. Now this you can add as 4c0 divided by 1 plus 4c1 divided by 2 plus 4c2 divided by 3 plus 4c3 divided by 4 plus 4c4 divided by 5. Now we simplify this one. 4c0 is 1 plus 4c1 is what, 4 divided by 2 plus 4c2 is what, 4 into 3 divided by 2 into 1 into 1 by 3 plus 4c3 is what, 4 divided by 4 plus 4c4 is what, 1 divided by 5. So this will come 1 plus 4 by 2 is 2 plus 3 getting cancelled, 4 by 2 is 2 plus 4 by 4 is 1 plus 1 by 5 is 0.2. So from here if we simplify, 1 plus 2 3, 3 plus 2 5, 5 plus 1 6, 6 plus 0.2 is 6.20. This is your answer. Next JEE Advanced 2019 paper 2 problem is the value of secant inverse in bracket 1 by 4 sigma k equals to 0 to 10 secant in bracket 7 pi by 12 plus k pi by 2 in bracket into secant in bracket 7 pi by 12 plus k plus 1 divided by 2 into pi in bracket in the interval in bracket minus pi by 4 to 3 pi by 4 equals. Now solution. So this you can add secant inverse in bracket 1 by 4 sigma k equals to 0 to 10 secant 7 pi by 12 plus k pi by 2 into secant, this we can add 7 pi by 12 plus k pi by 2 plus pi by 2 in bracket. So this will come secant inverse in bracket 1 by 4 sigma k equals to 0 to 10 secant of 7 pi by 12 plus k pi by 2 into secant, this we can add as what, pi by 2 plus in bracket 7 pi by 12 plus k pi by 2 in bracket. Now this will come secant inverse in bracket 1 by 4 sigma k equals to 0 to 10 secant of 7 pi by 12 plus k pi by 2 in bracket. Secant pi by 2 plus theta we can add as what, minus cosecant 7 pi by 12 plus k pi by 2 in bracket. Now this will come secant inverse minus, we can take outside, so minus 1 by 4 sigma k equals to 0 to 10 secant we can add as 1 upon cos 7 pi by 12 plus k pi by 2 into cosecant we can add 1 upon sine 7 pi by 12 plus k pi by 2 in bracket. So this we can add secant inverse minus 1 by 4 sigma k equals to 0 to 10 1 upon sine 7 pi by 12 plus k pi by 2 into cos 7 pi by 12 plus k pi by 2. Now we'll multiply with what, 2, and divide with 2. Now this you can add secant inverse minus 1 by 4 sigma k equals to 0 to 10 2 divided by, this we can add sine of 2 into 7 pi by 12 plus k pi by 2 in bracket. Now this we can add secant inverse 2 we can take outside, this will come minus 1 by 2 sigma k equals to 0 to 10 1 upon sine, if I take 2 inside we'll get k pi plus 7 pi by 6 in bracket. Now secant inverse minus 1 by 2 sigma k equals to 0 to 10 1 upon sine k pi plus 7 pi by 6, we can write as what, minus 1 power k sine of 7 pi by 6 in bracket. So this we can write secant inverse minus 1 by 2 sigma k equals to 0 to 10 1 upon minus 1 power k sine 7 pi by 6, we can write sine of pi plus pi by 6 in bracket. So this we can write secant inverse minus 1 by 2 sigma k equals to 0 to 10 1 upon minus 1 power k sine pi plus pi by 6, we can add minus 1 into sine pi by 6. Now this we can add secant inverse minus 1 by 2 sigma k equals to 0 to 10 1 upon minus 1 power k plus 1 sine pi by 6 is what? 1 by 2 in bracket. Now this becomes secant inverse. 1 by 2 getting cancelled. So this will come sigma k equals to 0 to 10 1 upon minus 1 power k plus 2 in bracket. Now secant inverse sigma k equals to 0 to 10 1 upon minus 1 power k plus 2 will give 1. So secant inverse 1 is 0. This is your answer. Next JEE Advanced 2019 paper 2 problem is let modulus of capital X denotes the number of element in a set capital X. Let S equals to element 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is a set be a sample space where each element is equally likely to occur. If A and B are independent events associated with S, then the number of ordered pair capital A comma capital B such that 1 is less than equals to modulus of B is less than modulus of A equals. Now given is S is a sample space. So S is given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 we are denoted by AI. So AI can be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 or 6. So this is the element of S. So we can say AI belongs to S. Now from this sample space we are forming two subset with having element modulus A and modulus of B. Now we want element in set B should be greater than equals to 1 and less than element in set A. Now for every element of set S we have four choice. First choice is AI belongs to A and AI belongs to B also. Second choice is AI belongs to A and AI not belongs to B. Third choice is AI not belongs to A and AI belongs to B. Fourth choice is AI not belongs to A and AI not belongs to B. Now total ways. So first element have 4 choice into second element also have 4 choice into third element also have 4 choice, fourth element also have 4 choice, fifth also 4 choice and sixth also 4 choice. So this will come 4 power 6. Now in total ways we can divide into 3 parts. First part is what? Element of set A is less than element of set B plus element of set B is less than element of set A, and third is element of set A equals to element of set B. Now the number of subset where element of A is less than element of B is same as number of subset in element of B is less than element of A. So this one solution is X, then this one also will come X. Total number of ways what? 4 power 6 equals to X plus X is 2X plus element of A equals to element of B. Suppose element of A is having 0 element, that can be selected by 6C0 way. Similarly, element of B should have 0 element, so that will be selected by 6C0 way. If A is having 1 element, so that can be done by 6C1 way into B also have 1 element, that can be done by 6C1 way. Similarly, A is having 2 element, so 6C2 way. Similarly, B also 2 element, 6C2 way plus if A is having 3 element, so 6C3 ways. Similarly, B also have 3 element, 6C3 way. Plus, so A is having 4 element, that is 6C4 way. Similarly, B also have 4 element, 6C4 way. Plus, if A is having 5 element, 6C5 way into B is also having 5 element, 6C5 way. Plus, if A is having 6 element, 6C6 way into B also have 6 element, 6C6 way in bracket. So this will come 4 power 6 equals to 2x plus C0 square plus C1 square plus C2 square plus C3 square plus C4 square plus C5 square plus C6 square is nothing but what? 2 into 6 C6. From here, X equals to 4 power 6 minus 12 C6 divided by 2. So these are the number of A where element of A is greater than element of B. We want element of A should be greater than element of B and element of B should be greater than equals to 1. Now, total number of A where element of B is 0 and element of A is greater than element of B. So element of A can be one possible, that is 61 way. Element of A can be 2, that is 62 way. Element of A will be 3, then 63 way. Element of A is what 4, then 64 way. Element of A is what 5, then 65 way. Element of A is 6, then 66 way. That is 2 power 6 minus 1. Now final answer is where modulus of A is greater than modulus of B and modulus of B is greater than equals to 1. This is nothing but 4 power 6 minus 12c6 divided by 2 minus 2 power 6 minus 1. So from here, 4 power 6 is 4096 minus 12c6 is 924 divided by 2 minus 2 power 6 is 64 minus 1. So this will come 4096 minus 924 is 3172 divided by 2 minus 63. Now if I divide, 3 divided by 2 is 1, 11 divided by 2 is 5, 17 divided by 2 is 8, and 12 divided by 2 is 6 minus 63. So 6 minus 3 is 3, 8 minus 6 is 2, 1523 is your answer.